You want us to meet him?
I think it already happened by the time this pod comes up.
Oh, well, yeah. It's too late.
Yeah. So I'll tell you, I'll report back, or you'll see a video with an awesome thumbnail and like millions of views. The saddest part is, like, if he was down to like make a video, and he's like, just imagine, right? He's like, yeah.
Hold on
make-
a second, I gotta cut you off. Why fuck is he?
Why are you putting on your tight jacket?
Yeah.
All I hear is, and then I look over, see him wearing the tightest jacket ever.
Is that jacket always tight?
No, I bought it when it was.
You look like you're. Loose. You look like a pod of peas right now.
Yeah.
And like a blue pot of peas.
I'm healthy.
But tell me, he's telling a story in that.
Yeah.
I look at me and Mike are just like, what are you doing?
Yeah, that means you had to take the headphones off, get up, get your jacket, and then put it on.
Yeah, but I tried to do it the lazy way and also by not trying to attract as much attention.
But if you didn't want attention, you don't zip it. You put it on, and it's a very puffy, loud material.
Why?
I don't know, I feel snug. I feel comfortable. But I feel cozy.
It's super hot in here.
It's not hot.
It is hot.
My corner was cold. Even earlier, like when I had just the t-shirt on, I was cold.
You don't know hot, bro. You want hot? Yeah. Try blasting some of my bidet in your anus. That's hot, bro.
And he's saying when I was just wearing a t-shirt, you were never wearing a t-shirt since you got here.
I have.
Yeah, he's been wearing a t-shirt.
Yeah, the first episode.
Oh, yeah, it was just a t-shirt?
Yeah, well, a polo shirt.
Right. A polo shirt with
open.
Yeah,
I didn't see a t-shirt.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. And well, I don't know. This area is cold.
It makes sense. He's by the window.
Yeah.
I feel cold.
It's
cozy.
Further north.
Yeah.
That might be it.
Actually, it is.
Yeah. It is, yeah, technically.
I like how he's like, everybody That's will why. See how I outsmarted my horse. He tells me it is northern.
Finally, they'll see my true
brilliance. You bet your ass it is northern.
One for me.
I have bested you in mental combat.
Yeah. Oh, my cheeks are hurting.
Straight to the comments. Did they appreciate my brilliance?
I'm like, what is fat retard?
I'm surely this week they've seen how brilliant I was.
I have agreed because I am closer to the north.
Just you wait to the comments.
Fat guy in a little coat. Fat guy in a little coat.